the edge of Erebus already. You have surpassed my expectations, Milenoe.
Thank you, Headmistress Hecate, for all your guidance and the compliment.
In my place, you'd have done the same. However, now is not the time for pleasantries. It is for a demonstration of your capability.
My capability? You'd have us face each other here, even though my task has already begun.
Your training shall never be complete. And I would know if you stand any chance at all against our enemy. Crossed flames, awaken!
Thank you.
tail.
With diligence and with ferocity. But surely there is more for you to learn beyond this threshold.
I look forward to it, Headmistress. What about you? Can you not join me?
No. I dare not stray too far from our abode. Continue now your task. I shall await your safe return.
Thank you, Headmistress. I passed the test.
Thus did Melenui, the underworld's vengeful daughter, delve into the outskirts of her realm in search of her ancient, hateful foe, the Titan Kronos. Time itself, and time supposedly cannot be stopped. A claim the princess has her reasons to dispute. Hers is a tale that shall withstand time, yet it requires time as well. For now, a cruelly abrupt end shall have to do.
No! Return to Shadow now. Oh, back already. Damn it. See what I get for staying out all night, Frunos. Old unfinished painting. Don't look away. Don't forget all that the Titan took from you.